If we are lucky, we get moments that take our breath away. And for the Neely family, this very moment is one they'll never forget.
My Lord.
Melissa Neely and Sergeant with the TK Police Department, Larry Neely, are raising their son, Logan. Because of a gene mutation, his brain did not develop properly. He can't walk, talk, sit, stand, crawl, or even swallow. He needs a special car seat to get him to and from countless doctor's appointments and therapy.
He can't sit upright by himself, so he has to be strapped in.
The cost of the seat, $3,500. That's when the Neelys reached out to All Things Possible Ministries for help.
Tyler, you want to see?
But after Lisa Sexton with All Things Possible learned more about this family and its desperate need for a new car, this fundraiser took on a whole new meaning.
This was a go big or go home kind of thing.
You want to sit inside of it?
After the community rallied together to raise money, the Neelys were surprised with this 2014 Ford Flex. Burns Chevrolet selling the vehicle at cost.
Can't believe the room that's in the back of it.
Now the entire family will have room to travel together, but more importantly,
now I know that Logan will be safe.
TKK Police Chief Steve Parker says to see one of his own put his life on the line every day, receive so much support, is humbling.
It's just amazing to watch and say, wow, you know, everything's okay in the world. People do care.
Even local businesses getting involved. Danny's Pizza and Pasta donated 40% of its sales for one day.
This was a day that was very special and we were happy to be a part of it.
Amazing.
A community coming together for a family that deserves it the most.
We can say thank you, but it's not enough.
In TKK, Renee O'Neill, CN2 News.